My name is Memphis Slim, born Peter Chatman. I'm Ella Chatman's baby boy. My determination was to be a blues singer, and fortunately, I think I've made it, and I'm very happy with everything that ever happened to me in life pertaining to the blues, which everything ever happened to me in life had to do with the blues. And that's it.
Baby, please come home. Because I'm all alone. You got me way over here. Well, you know you made my whole life change. Christina, well, you made my whole life change. Brought me love, brought me everything.
One day we may be far apart. One day, Christian, I know we may be far apart. But you're always with me. I keep you in my heart. Well, you know, I must agree. People often wonder why. She's not really good looking. Sometimes I'm a little bit shy. She can cook that sauerkraut, that old sweet potato pie. She's the kind of gal you keep with you, so you don't have to kiss her goodbye. Only every morning she brings out an amalgam.
that's what really the blues is, the way of life. Especially, you know, you got, you see, if people, a lot of people get the wrong idea sometimes. Most people get the wrong idea. Even blues singers don't know what the blues is. Some of them, you know, they think that blues means that, you know, you have to go to jail and your woman leave you, or you got put out of your house or you lost all your money. Of course that's the blues. But then it's also the blues when the things happen nice to you. You sing about that too. You got the happy blues, you got the sad blues.
Tears it fall like rain. Misery. And tears it fall like rain. You ever lost someone you love? And your heart is filled with pain. Doggone shame. She may be gone. Memories still remain. My lady's gone. But the memories still remain. The girl in love and left me. She almost drove me insane. Trouble. There's no end to misery. Oh, but I love that lady, although she made a fool out of me. Under a terrible handicap. We're sober. Heaven, please send to all mankind understanding and peace of mind. But if I'm not asking too much, please send me someone to love. Someone to love. Show the world how to get along. Oh, when hate is gone. But if I'm not asking too much, please send me someone to love. Until man can put an end to this damnable sin. Hey, don't put the world in a flame. What a shame. Just because I'm in misery. no sympathy. But if I'm not asking too much, please send me someone to.
Yesteryear. If it would have exposure like the things have now, and people really listen to it, because we, the blues singers, had something to do with everything in the walks of life. Whatever happened, we sang a song about it, you know? And only the black people were listening. And we didn't need to tell them, they already knew.
Years without due respect, 400 years, very little progress. One of our big leaders said, "You ain't seen nothing yet." You ain't seen nothing. It's a little bit off the key. Instead of saying you, it should be we. At a time like this, we all need unity. Sometime we dance, sometime we sing, but we got soul, and we can swing. Thank you. Now everybody knows we've been treated wrong. And we also know it can't last too long. Because the Bible said the weak shall come out strong. You know, I read one day something the Bible had to say. If you seek long enough, you're sure to find. About 400 years is an awful long, long time. 400 years. 400 years. 400 years. Ladies and gentlemen, the IDJ dancer. Well, now in Paris, France, there's a dance if you ain't nothing good, it's so easy to do. Hell shaking. When the world can't go wrong. A bottle of red wine and a dozen espresso. Red beef and going to flow right on. Health shaking. You know 50 million Frenchmen, they just can't go wrong. Look out, guitar. To be a friend, we know it can't go wrong. I got an uncle named Jack, they called him the king. He got a hump in his back from shaking that thing. Hell shaking. Well, hell shaking. 50 million friends, I'm glad he can't. Bravo! Thank you. Ella Blues in C harmonic key. Thank you. now, just two, baby. Why can't we agree? Since we are just two babies, why can't we agree? I'll talk, baby, talk to you. You talk, baby, talk to me.
You really appreciate blues more. America's trying to get to it now, but the only problem, the reason for that is, you see, blues is the only art that America had to offer the world. And it came from the black people. And they don't want us to know that. And we are stupid enough to not to know to try to get into it. We try to pattern after something else, and we should be the proudest people on earth. And the blue, when they hear the blue, we should be, but we're not.
Oh, how that evening, how that evening train been gone? How long? A mountain jack, I go up on the mountain, try to call my lady back. How long? How long? I want to know how long. I never knew how much I loved her. Well, until she said bye-bye, first time in my life, I really wanted to cry. Now she's gone, too late. Back to me, she's gone and left me with only a memory. Yeah, she's gone, too late. People, I'm so lonely. As I can be, found nobody can love me like little old Mary Lee. Now she's gone. Too late. Too late. Too late. I could moan like Noah's dove, I'd go way up, call back my love. Yeah, she's gone. Too late. It's too late now. Get out of here,
I'm a putty putty.
Just like old time religion. Good enough for Paul and Silas, so why should we complain? You know what's coming up next, don't you? We're going home. We would really love to spend the night with you, at least one of you. But we must go home. But I would like to mention the fact before we go. Once upon a time, I had a nice girl. Once upon a girl, I had a nice time. That's not Shakespeare, that's Memphis Slam. Shakespeare says, two beers are not two beers, stolen from Jack Dupree. I'd like to thank you for listening. Lovely, wonderful, marvelous, fantastic people. We should do this more often. What we are doing tonight. People, people, what is this world? I'd just like to know, what is this world coming to? Let's don't harm nobody. They want to live like me and you. Change nobody's way of life. There's no need to try. Change nobody's way of life. Cause nobody's able to tell the world what is wrong or what is right. I've got 12 hours to mind my own business. 12 hours to leave everyone else alone. I've got 12 hours to mind my own business. 12 hours to leave everyone else alone. Of all of my major problems, I found back there at home. Well, that's your question and my conclusion. Who's gonna bury the last man when he died? Who's gonna bury last man when he died? Force and money can't help you when the world is set on fire. Thank you.
that concludes our show. We'd like to thank you to the RPJ and our conclusion.